Oh no. Okay, so that's Chloe. That's the player we're gonna be playing as. I know that because it told us that in the game. So they say Nathan Drake is not in this one. That's what they say. The person that we played as in Uncharted 4. We're playing as Chloe. I'm pretty sure her name is. I'm pretty sure. Let me know if I'm saying it correctly. But I think it's. I'm pretty sure it's Chloe.
It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Have flights if you buy two.
Is this India? I think we're in India. I think, right? That's what it seems like. We're in India. That's what it's like.
You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. Okay, so I guess that's her father.
The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Wow.
Well, what happens if he dies from fighting them?
I wouldn't leave you here alone. Alright.
The deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
No.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Okay, so we can move. So right now I cannot what's that? Whoa. Hold on. I want to explore. Okay, hold on. Let's see. We'll follow her in a minute. Yeah, she's saying to come back, but okay, I don't even area. I don't know. It seems like we can't get to it. They're blocking. Oh, come, no, we can't get through that. All right, let's go this way. Let's follow her. Oh, where are you going? She wants me to follow her, but what's this way? Hold on. Oh, what's this? Oh, thank God. Oh yeah, yeah. Of course you do. Oh, she got in the way of the picture. Come on, man. We're trying to take a picture of the truck, not her. Come on, bro. Why would you just push me to that lady?
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
Oh, Jesus. Yes, she took it.
Fine.
Terrific, kid.
Okay, whatever. I don't care. But this way. So we collected that. I don't really see anything. It's just a whole bunch of skulls here. What's in here?
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
Why would she pull me? Removing my shoes, bro. She's funny. Okay, so you can even enter in there. I was just walking in there because I wanted to see what that was. Oh, we can see the truck.
Too many soldiers.
a minute. You're not a tourist, are you?
Hello, lady. Great prices.
Thank you.
We're busy here.
Oh, I've already got what I need. Thanks.
She's acting like she's looking at them.
Because that would be very cool.
Okay, that's towards the truck. I'm pretty sure that's where we have to go. What's down here? Oh, it's hang. Okay. Okay, excuse me. Okay, there we go. I didn't mean to push you.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Good.
Shit. Sir, sir, please.
Oh, God.
My dad, we were eating ice cream, I can't find them. I can't
get out. Oh, she did that as a distraction, okay. Okay.
There he is. There he is.
Okay, we got on. Let's go. Oh, dang. That's such a good city. Okay, Evan Wills. I remember that name. Oh, okay. We're going on the truck. Oh, tank's back there. Jesus. Where are we going? So that looks like not a very good area of the city. I think that's like a poor area of the city. I think before it was the rich area. That's the end of it. Oh God, no! Dude, those people do not stop hurting those people. I swear, I'm gonna punch one of them, bro. Tell me about it.
Red door.
Oh, we could swipe pictures. Okay, so I can't swipe over, but we have this picture right now. Okay, so we have her standing in front of the truck, which we were trying to take a picture of, but she was in front. And then we had that picture. Okay.
Better than nothing.
Oh, but hold on, is it the... Okay, it's the same button that you pull out the journal, so that's pretty good. The interesting... Oh, God. Do we go... It's gonna go down. We'll just continue down, and then if we need to go back up there, I'll go back up there. Ooh. Hey, can I come in? Oh, God. Crap. Okay, we need to move around. Well, it's acting like we're... Oh. Okay, we're going this way. Jesus, okay. I think these people are gonna let us pass by.
Yes, sir.
You hold on.
Oh, crap.
What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Amda.
What's my name? What?
Hey.
Dangerous to be out so late.
Hey. Where do you live?
Where do I live? I live on the rich side of the city. That's where I live. Yeah, I'm deaf. Yeah, that's right.
I said, where do you live? I'm in the middle of something.
This thing dead.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
I said, get out of here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, crap. Oh! Okay. That person just shot us with his gun. Okay, yep, we're going through. Yep, we're going through. Yep, we're going through.
Okay, for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Okay. Well, what they don't know is that Damage is trying to get through. I don't know. Why do we need to be on the cell? Like, is there something we... Oh, no. Oh, is that me? Nah, that kind of looks like me though, sort of. But it's not. And that's Easter egg, I don't know. So we cannot even enter these houses with these people. They're just locking the doors, but they're scary.
Red door. Check.
Okay, we're heading where we're supposed to go. Down? Jesus. People are doing something in there. I don't even know what they're doing in there. The other door, we can't enter in there. Okay, we can't head through there. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have to go under there. I'm gonna check over here just to make sure. Oh, okay, we can't climb, it seems like, yet, so we cannot climb. I don't know how to climb, it's just, I don't know what's going on. Okay, in here. Okay, we're moving a lot faster now. At least, right? Take cover. More goons. Oh god. Push forward. Jesus. Okay, let's take him out in case so that way he doesn't see us. Okay, good one. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we had to take him out. That way we could see where we're going. Jesus. Next red door. What's he doing? Burying something? Okay, whatever. Let's just think triangle. But what are we doing here? L? Wait, hold on. Hold the pick? Okay. Oh, we gotta hold it there, okay. When it... Okay, the light came on, but we made it in, so we're okay. Phew. Rooftop.
Hey,
yeah!
You gotta finish your homework.
Well, I thought I completed it. I completed it, I thought. I didn't, what did I not complete?
Come here.
Alright, guys, I'll be with that.
What did I not complete, guys?
I've got to complete it all. What I missed? This is a couple. Where?
What?
I was at three quarters.
Of course.
After the conclusion,
think I'll be fine. She doesn't even help me out. I'm like, help, I'm like, help. I'm like, help me. I'm like, was AFK for? Hello? Maybe. I'm just doing the live right now. On Lost Legacy, I'm just doing Lost Legacy gameplay at this point. Uh-oh. What?
This place is four.
I know. Okay.
My Xbox just turned off for some reason.
I don't know why. I climbed here. Up.
I played football with Bryce today.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Why didn't he?
That's a little bit sus.
What?
My Xbox turned off for no reason and then it restarted itself. You take the fight to the diamonds. Did you find something? Hey, are you there? I tackled Bryce.
Uh-oh.
Sucks that we have school tomorrow.
Yep, I do. Yeah, that was freaking school tomorrow. Joshua doesn't get to. Joshua's lucky. He doesn't get to have school tomorrow. Ah. Joshua doesn't have school because remember his class is quarantined.
Oh yeah.
He gets his class is quarantined only because some kid in his class got it again for the second time.
Wow. Okay, I'm hopping
up. Four.
You want
the fort
now?
Alright, I'm climbing up here. Oh no. Oh no. I had to freaking go AFK and correct my homework.
Yo, hop on fort now.
I know, I'm gonna hop on fort in a little bit. I'm doing this.
No.
Oh no. Oh! But in Lost Legacy, look, go to my live.
I'm gonna check it.
Oop. Can't go down there. Oh, let me climb up on this ladder. I know how to climb very fast. Pink loot.
Evan, your YouTube channel's not on here no more.
What do you mean it's not on there?
It's not on there.
Oh yeah, I changed the name. It's Evan Joshua Gaming because I actually spelt it wrong. I deleted the E out of gaming. Oh.
One was the warehouse, the other.
Evan?
Hold on.
You're in the wrong place.
It's Evan Joshua, 3953,
G-A-M-I-N-G. I gotta fight this guy. Hold on. I'll continue. I just gotta fight these people.
Yeah, it says no results found.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit. They
took on
the first squad! Stop them!
Oh, I know what to do. I'm smart, Evan.
Jesus.
What the hell was that?
Delete the E. When you're looking me up, look, delete the gaming. You know gaming? That gaming part of my name? Delete the E because I changed it. I fixed it.
The men's as unpredictable as they come. That's the answer. I'm just gonna click on. Oh, that!
Yeah, Joy Lost Legacy.
We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We. I'm subscribed. Uncharted.
Exactly, play about my roles, yeah. There you are, that's you, right?
Mm-hmm, that was me.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Tell him, do you want to play this for?
I don't know. Look in there. Right. It looks like there's some stuff in there. Should I get in there? Mm. Yeah, I'm gonna go up in there. Oh wait, what's this? Better just take a picture of. Okay. Oh, okay. I took a picture of that. You want to see my? You want to see my pictures or no?
I guess.
This is my first one that I took in the beginning of the game that I just took a while ago. Yeah, I took this one, and then now I took that one.
Nice.
You can take pictures in this game. It's like the journal on Uncharted 4, except it's pictures. I don't think there's a journal in this one, I don't think.
How long, what do you do here?
Which I'd rather play as Drake. I don't know. Thank you. I'd rather play Nip and Jake Drake because he's funny. Because he says cuss words, but he's funny. He's like he's funny. And then yeah, dude, he's funny. Drake is.
How long are you gonna stay on Uncharted for?
I don't know, but this is a different Uncharted. This ain't the one I played before, because this is Lost Legacy, if you've seen the title.
Yeah, I did.
Uh-oh. See, there's a guy down there. See, I have to take him out.
You got guns in this game?
Yeah, there's guns in this game. It's just at this part of the game, there's no guns, because this is the beginning of the game. But there is guns. There is guns. There is. It's just we don't get to have guns like in this part of the game, but then later we get to have guns, I think. But I don't know yet. I'm pretty sure we get to have guns later. It's just this one I have no clue. Because I never did this one. But I'm pretty sure we get to have guns. I'm pretty sure we have to get to have. Look. I took him out, see? Alright, hold on, let me seek around. Oh, I'm gonna need this again. Why is it each time I have grass seen? And this reminds me of the Nights Out mission and Uncharted 4. This is what it's like. And Nadine, you know Nadine used to be the bad guy, right? But I think this one she's a hero for once. Yeah. She's a hero in this one, but she was always the bad guy. She was always like the bad person. Like, she was always on the enemy's team called Shoreline. And so I had the basic. Yep, that's it.
That's a guy.
I think I have to jump up on. Yeah. Nope. Nope, that's gonna collapse. Oh, can you climb down?
Oh. That's like parkour.
Yeah, it's like it, but you can only get this game on PS4. It's pretty crazy. This Naughty Dog game, you could only get it on PS4. And I don't know about PS5, because I own PS5. Okay, I think I have to push this down, right? I have to push this down. Hold on, let's see. Oh, whoa! No! Oh, sure. Are you okay? Okay, she's okay. Okay, which I didn't want to open it. Which I didn't... Okay, so I was supposed to climb over that, and then go, and now I was supposed to jump over. But that plan collapsed, so yeah, but I guess we're going this way now. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Let's see, do I have to... Oh. Let's see, I'm gonna do this because... I'm gonna see what's this way. Oh, maybe we have to... Hold up, can we turn?
Think you have to jump up there?
Yeah, I think I have to jump back there, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Hold on, let me see. Let me see my options real quick. There we go, we have to jump... Oh my god. Why didn't I see that before? Okay. There's nothing back here. You could find little treasure things in this game too, right? You know about that, right?
Uh-uh.
You could find like little treasure things. Behind here, there's nothing. But this is like a stealth version. Like this is like a stealth right now. I'm pretty sure this is like a stealth chapter. Because it's like some chapters where like you have no weapons because they take it away from you. Sometimes, yeah.
Who's that guy that was there?
Oh, there's a guy. See the guy? Look. One less problem. Did you hear it?
There he is.
Did you hear the guy that said one less problem? Look. See how she said that?
Yes.
Because your seconds are a little bit behind. Oh.
No, we gotta go.
Look.
Yes.
It's pretty cool. Which this game I suggest getting, but you can't get on Xbox. It's a PlayStation game basically.
Yeah.
Look. All right. Oh, I gotta clip this door. There's the vibration. Yeah. Are you serious? I was doing the combination lock. Are you serious? Are you serious? Are you serious, Nadine? Are you serious?
Thank you very much. Yeah.
Hmm. Look at his paintings. Doesn't this stuff look interesting? Mm-hmm. All right. Look, what's this? Speaking of, good point. It doesn't bother me. These are all Indian artifacts. It's not my fight. Just cause everything by artifacts. It's like not everything's an artifact. What's this?
Allah and the tiger.
Ooh.
Maybe he's closer than I thought.
Why is she put that back down? I would have took that though, just for money. I would have took that coin. Because see how small that is? You could take that out of... Oh, what's this? Oh, look. Oh. Oh, she took that. Wait, oh, she took that. All right. Well, I'm not going to open that just yet. Because I think that's... Because maybe that's the thing that has it in. But I want to check first. Because sometimes when you do stuff that the AI is open... Mm-hmm. Sometimes that means like a mission thing happens.
Evan, we got a new
laser beam skin. Yeah.
We're missing laser.
Yeah, no, it doesn't. It don't matter. Oh, here. Put away. Oh yeah, I remember that. Oh, Drake has that in Uncharted 4. It's just as like a collection to those. What's this? Look at this. He said 19, asshole. Did you hear what he said?
No, I'm about to. Actually. Well, I'm
that's funny. Alright. I'm opening this now. Open. Yeah, I'll do the event. I think we're at this chapter. It's not long. I'm pretty sure it's an end because chapters don't last like for a very long time. Only like if it's like near the end of the game, but this ain't. But I just started this, so it ain't near the end already. Oh, that much just fell. Look. Oh crap, take, oh.
It's time to go.
Uh-oh. Crap. Okay, we put the tusk out. Okay, that's good. Well, I mean, we put the thing up, so we put that, like, coin thing there, so. So, okay, we're good. Well, plus it's supplies. Surprise, what? What? Oh, I'm pretty sure this is the guy that owns it all. Because this guy's talking and looks different than every AI, so. This guy owns it. I heard this guy was an imported character, so this guy owns it. This guy owns the whole business that's been torturing people and killing people for no reason. Shoreline's her. You know Shoreline actually works for him now too, because one of the guys on Nadine's side screwed Nadine and went with him. So Shoreline was working with him. I think that's what it said in the game titles. I think. Uh oh.
This isn't your area of expertise.
Uh oh. Huh.
Collector of antiquities.
A thief. You're working for a thief.
Working for a thief. They always call me and Drake a thief. They always call Chloe and Drake a thief.
I need to go on replay.
I got
something to show my
phone. Tell you can go on replay mode if you want. Uh-oh. Yeah. The disc.
About that. I know.
The disc. How does he know we have the disc? How does he know we have the disc already?
No, that was
funny.
The Evan
actually don't. Hold on. Let's see. Hold on.
I know, guys. Let's go together.
Uh-oh.
No one has found it. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down the situation is to find something. This artifact.
Huh.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of what's on the society.
Chloe's trying to be on his side, just that way we can find it.
Did you hear anything I said?
No.
Patterson.
Huh. I'm gonna go back. You wanna play the live
here? Yeah, hold on. Wait, what's happened? Hold on.
So that's a no.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. Uh-oh. Here and a gold digger. They're dying a whole
man. What do you mean you don't need no more experts? I'm the expert. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa,
that's a gun.
Whoa. Jesus, all right, let's go. A zip line?
Okay. Holy cow.
Wish we could find guns, but okay.
It's this way.
Because I'd shoot back. Oh, crud.
Is this the end of this one?
This is the end of the chapter. This ain't the end of the whole game. It's just the end of the chapter, right? I already beat Uncharted 4. I already beat Uncharted 4, it's just this is a whole different one. Oh no 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 no! I already beat Uncharted 4, this is Lost Legacy. Yeah,
messy bit effective. And then after this, are you gonna play 4?
Yeah, but after this chapter, and then right after the chapter, I'll quit the live. Uh-oh. What? Yeah. Are you watching?
River.
Yeah, and your guy better be there.
Watch. Oh wait, that's the leader shooting at us. You know the guy we were just talking to? That leader was just talking to us. Oh, what's the comment? Look. Jesus. Oh crap. Dude, the leader is shooting at us. That's what distracted me. Okay. Whoa. Okay, I thought I was gonna fall down there again. Whoa! Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, but yes, okay, she pulled me up, that's good. Okay, she pulled me up, that's good. Whoa! Oh, take out this dude. Alright. Dude, oh god. Dude, oh no. Alright, do we jump on the- I'm gonna jump this way. I ain't jumping on the sides. I think it's this way. I don't know. Whoa! I jump. Oh, Jesus. Trying to-
Dude,
I think so. Oh no 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 no! Bro, they're shooting. Oh no! Oh no! Come on, climb it. Yeah, I cannot stop running. Whoa!
This is going great. Stop pouring rain. Jump it.
Stop pouring. It's pouring. It's pouring in like out there right now. It's pouring outside. It's pouring. In this game, bro, it's pouring. Oh, okay. Guess. Oh, dang it! I keep getting shot at most. Okay, keep going this way. The river. Yes. Whoa! Dude, are you watching? Are you watching?
Yep.
Oh.
Holy cow! Oh my.
Okay, the whole screen black. All right, so it looks like we're on a boat. Okay, we're lucky. Okay, so I'm pretty sure she hired the guy on the boat just to get as our getaway. I think, yeah, it's a boat.
Get it, hop on board.
All right, I will. After this cutscene, I'll hop on. I just wanna see this cutscene and then we'll hop on. Because I need to watch this cutscene because after this cutscene, the chapter 2 comes. Yep, look at the disc. Look at the disc. Oh, look, that guy driving. See, we took that thing in there because I could have skipped that and opened the thing and never took that thing.
Let's see if we can use all the luck we can get. Are you still hung up on the sound of so-called expert? Don't worry. If the soul's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transport, hundreds of men.
Okay, then we need weapons.
Mm.
Oh!
Looks like some kind of key. Maybe.
Yeah, a key.
Okay.
Okay, that's a book. Okay, that's a book about the lesson.
Bow and arrow.
Thanks, a little
lag. Okay, bow and arrow's that. And that toy, I bet that toy has something to do with it. I bet that thing has something to do with it. That's why she didn't want to give it away. Because it sort of looks like gold, right? Like it's something to do with it, but I don't know. Okay, that's a car. I guess we have to drive that. But this chapter 2, I think, I don't know. Okay, where are we at? Jesus.
You've been seeing for.
Well, I see you.
What's this?
Hey, how long have you been seeing for?
How weird.
Look at this. I think this is when we get to have weapons in chapter 2, I'm pretty sure. Look at that.
I'm 100 kilometers with no sign of a soul.
Glass half full. Maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
Or maybe they don't know where they go. They don't know where to go yet, dude. They probably don't know where to go. That's probably why.
Yep.
Find vehicle.
Where I left it.
Oh, what's this? Oh, a picture. Yo.
Mhm.
See, that's a new picture.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go back. Because this zone we get played by one. Oh, this I tried. Oh. What the frick? Oh, no, bro, come on. Oh, look what, dude, did you see that?
Yep.
That, but the thing is, in the Uncharted thing, this, homecoming, okay, that's chapter 3, okay, so we were just doing chapter 2, I just did chapter 2, so that means this is chapter 3, oh, wait, we have a gun, Joseph, look, see, we have a gun, so we have a pistol now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I am. Alright, guys, I'm going to end here. Oh, okay, just keep going. Oh, shoot, no. I know, her tree just fell. I'm just gonna grapple. I wanna see if you could drive the car. If we could drive the car, then I'll end it. I'll end it. I just wanna see if we could drive. I just wanna see if we could drive the car. Because if we get to drive the car, then that'd be sick.
Yeah, give
me your hand. I'm good, actually. Yeah, I'm actually good, Nadine. You don't need me to grab your hand everywhere. I don't need to grab your hand each place I go to.
I do. It's a control thing.
Yep, but you get to drive it, I think, yeah.
Do you?
See, look, I get to smoke the tires, eh? Alright, yeah, guys, I'm going to get some.
How do you know?
Alright, guys.
Would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
Alright, guys.
Heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Alright, guys, I'm going to end the stream here. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Alright, guys.